Yes, Bruce. Close it up. Get posture. That's it, Bruce. Nice. Get a deep grip in that collar. Now you need your posture broken. So what about that posture? Nice, ooh. Bruce. Nice.
Get that crack.
Make sure it's deep.
Cross collar, mate.
That's it. The sweep's there, Bruce. That's it. Keep that posture broke. Working your grips in. Just keep getting a better grip. When you're happy with your grip, then you start moving. That's it, Bruce. Nice. That's it, Bruce. Nice and high. See that grip in nice and deep. Ready? As soon as he goes to move, you switch it over the top. That's the one, Bruce. Great. Pull him down with your legs as well. Break his posture. I see you want his posture. Proper Bruce.
Yeah.
3 minutes left, Bruce.
Sweet.
Come on, punch your knees, man. Don't let him pass.
Matt, go belly down. There's no points yet.
Get your knees. That's it. Come on, punch on. Just come out and you just need to pop your head out, Matt, and you get your points. That's it, nice.
We need to go past that. We need to go past.
Nice, Matt.
One, two, three, points.
You're up by an advantage now,
Matt. Oh, the leg is in.
Control the head. Keep working the guard pass, Matt. You've got to stay on top, Matt. Most important now, stay on top. Keep working the guard pass. Use your left leg to push the edge of the top of its thigh to get your right leg out.
One,
Matt, wait for the point.
Two,
wait for the point.
Three.
Okay, you've got the point. Just work on the submission now. You've got less than a minute, Matt. You could just stay there and win. You just stay there now. You'll win. Keep that grip. Keep the grip. Pressure down. Your left hip on his arm like that. Join your elbow and knee together. Squeeze his head between your elbow and knee. Yes, yeah, there. Just stay there, Matt. Stay there, Matt. He's going to try and explode out, Matt. You've got 20 seconds. Don't do anything.
Thank you.
How are we going to choose?